In this video, I will show you how to add Bluetooth to your old Apple Mac computer. And it's really extremely easy these days to fix Bluetooth in your macOS. It's plug and play. No need to install any drivers, messing up with OpenCore EFI and so on. So nothing like that. Don't worry. Maybe you wanna use your new fancy Apple Bluetooth keyboards, or I don't know, connect, connect Apple Beats Bluetooth speakers. So look how easy it is. As you can see, I have very old Mac Pro in minimal configuration running latest macOS Monterey 12.6.1 version. And most importantly, I have no Bluetooth working here at all. So what you need to do to get reliable Bluetooth working on your older Mac? As always, good user experience and compatibility comes with good buying decisions. On the market, there's tons of Bluetooth dongles available, but macOS compatibility is either none or at least poor, no matter what those sellers claim. So it's not uncommon people who bought compatible device which turned out to be not compatible at all. And that's why you should buy always only from trusted vendors. And that's why I recommend to get this super cheap USB Bluetooth dongle from company called Sonet, which specialize on developing top-notch hardware primarily for Apple Mac computers for already many decades. It's as simple as just plugging this Bluetooth dongle to your Mac, copy and paste one row terminal command and reboot. It will take you just 1 minute of your time, believe me. Have a look. So now I'll just plug in this Bluetooth dongle to my Mac Pro. Bang. Now, open terminal application and execute this terminal command. You can find it in this video description, so you don't make a mistake. Just copy and paste it, okay? Hit enter, type in your password, enter, and restart your Mac. By the way, while it's rebooting, this terminal command says simply to the operating system, stop using the onboard one if you have any, because I want to use my USB one. Easy like that. Okay, so it's booted again. Hey, open Bluetooth preferences. Hey, my Bluetooth is on. Okay, so let's test it, for example, on connecting my, Terry keyboard to connect. Connected. As you can see here, it's working fine. So as you could see, that was as easy as it could be. By the way, so you don't do any mistake and buy some incompatible PC crap, I prepared for you in this video description link where you can get this exact compatible USB Bluetooth dongle from Sonet. So it's important to say it's compatible with even currently latest macOS 13 Ventura, and it's working also in macOS 12 Monterey. And of course it works in Windows 11 and Windows 10. So if you are dual booting, fine, but this is a Mac channel. By the way, in case you would want to revert back to the default macOS Bluetooth behavior and switch back to your internal Bluetooth, if you have any, just copy and paste this command prepare in this video description in terminal and reboot. And if you are wondering how is it possible I have macOS Monterey running on my old Mac Pro 5.1, then leave me a comment down below. If enough of you will be interested, I will prepare for you step-by-step video tutorial simply how to install macOS Monterey on old cheese grater Mac Pro. So I hope I made your day again a little better. If so, then click the like button below, share this video so it can help to more people, and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss any future helpful videos. And see you next time, my Macintosh friends.